welcome. My name is Anissa Glines, and I am the owner here at the Graham Mill, and I'm so grateful you took the time to tour with me today. I got started in the wedding industry back in 2013, helping many friends to plan their weddings, and then officially launched my wedding planning business, Harmony Weddings and Events, in 2015. After years of planning at venues all over North Carolina, I really wanted to create a place of our own that would be unique, allow for diversity of all kinds, and really be designed with our couples in mind. So I'm so excited to show you around and hope you'll join me in person soon at the Graham Mill. Welcome to our main hall at the Graham Mill. This space is 4,000 square feet and can host up to 240 guests seated. It was built in the 1930s as part of the mill next door and now is being used for events of all kinds. When we purchased it in the summer of 2019, it was completely empty and gave us the opportunity to really renovate it, add in the rooms that would work best for weddings and events of all kinds. So if you're considering having a wedding here, I'm going to share with you some of your different ceremony options. To my right over here, we have the barn doors that make a beautiful shiplap white backdrop for you. This has been a perfect spot for our more intimate ceremonies. Over here to my left, our most popular one is the garage door. It allows the opportunity for your guests to come in from the front, walk down the aisle to this nice grand backdrop, and is such an awesome focal point throughout the day. But who doesn't love exposed brick? So the brick has been very popular as well, with couples choosing to put greenery or florals on the wall, an arch in front of it, or even some draping. And if you love the outdoors, we also have a beautiful backyard that you could have an outdoor ceremony. And our most popular layout is to have an indoor ceremony, invite the guests outside for cocktail hour, and then back in for the reception. And this garage door does open up, which makes it nice and easy for your guests to flow throughout. For cocktail hours, our couples love to use an outdoor bar, appetizer tables. They love to bring in games like cornhole and giant Jenga, even do a fire pit for s'mores as it gets later in the night. So many ways to utilize this beautiful outdoor space. And if you choose to have an outdoor ceremony and want to have your cocktail hour inside, there's plenty of space to have both the cocktail hour and reception set up at the same time. For your reception, there's many possible layouts, but our most popular one is to have a sweetheart table or a head table here with the windows behind you. The sun sets through these windows, which is an absolutely gorgeous backdrop. Then couples love to have tables and chairs on both sides and the dance floor in the center. That way, everyone has an awesome view of your first dance, family dances, and the dance floor all night. Couples love to use these gorgeous white shiplap doors as the backdrop for a bar, their lounge, or even their dessert table. And they love to set up buffet or stations in our corner here in front of the catering kitchen to make it nice and easy for your catering team to replenish the food throughout the whole night. In here is our catering kitchen with lots of counter space, a sink, a double wide fridge, and plenty of space for your caterers to prepare your food. Down this front hall, we have the restrooms on the left. We have three stalls for the ladies and two urinals and one stall for the gentlemen. And we have a venue host that comes included in your rental fee who ensures that they stay clean and refreshed all night. You can see here we have lots of amenities as well to make it comfortable for your guests, such as a changing table, as well as small items that they might need throughout the night to make their stay more enjoyable. So having a background in wedding planning, it allowed us to think of lots of creative ideas that were practical and fun for the space. This is one of my favorites that we had designed, which is hooks that can be used for bridesmaids' dresses and then turn into a coat rack for the guests. But above it, you'll see spots for the bridesmaids' bouquets to be stored until they walk down the aisle. Your rental also includes two beautiful dressing suites for you and your wedding party and your loved ones to utilize the whole day. This space is our parlor and has a lounge area for you to hang out and get ready, as well as a gorgeous custom counter for hair and makeup with the pull-out option for even more space and cubbies for all of your wedding party's items. We chose to connect the spaces to allow for more room if just one half of the wedding party wants to get ready here, or first looks are very popular, so then after the couple and both sides of the wedding party can spend time together. Vendors, we didn't forget about you. After many years of eating dinner in closets and corners, we wanted to create a private space for vendors to enjoy their dinner, have a minute to charge their phones and equipment, and store their belongings. Thank you so much for joining me for this virtual tour today. We would be honored to host your wedding or event. If you'd like to come for an in-person tour, I'd love to have you, and you can use the email at the bottom of the screen to contact me to set it up.